from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. A Standish man is recovering after investigators say fireworks went off in his face on Wednesday. It happened at the man's home on Fairwind Drive. Investigators at the State Fire Marshal's office say the 31-year-old man had altered some store-bought fireworks. The change shortened the fuse and the man could not get out of the way fast enough after he lit them. He suffered second-degree burns and blunt force trauma to his face. Officials say injuries happen when people don't follow instructions. Well, firefighters say a homeowner collapsed and died while trying to extinguish a fire that broke out in his garage in Casco. State Fire Marshal's office says 63-year-old Paul Satara died this morning from an apparent heart attack. Satara dialed 911 when the fire broke out and then tried putting out the flames but collapsed on the lawn. The fire destroyed the garage. The cause is under investigation. Police in Old Orchard Beach arrested a woman from Rumford who is accused of passing a fake $50 bill at a gift shop. Investigators charged 24-year-old Randy Terrio with two counts of aggravated forgery. Besides the fake bill passed in Old Orchard Beach, police say when they arrested her, they found four more counterfeit $50 bills. Osama Bottman is stepping down as president of the University of Southern Maine. Bottman is taking a new position with the University of Maine system. She came under fire earlier this year after it was revealed that pay raises were being handed out to some staff members in the wake of cutbacks. Bottman said that she and the chancellor created a new position which will make her the point person focused on global education. She'll be in charge of international programs and recruitment of international students. Bottman denied that a no-confidence vote earlier this spring led to her decision. And thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. Make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com.